It's your boy 517. I'm here playing APB, Horsemen's, and like everything across town has gone to shit. Everyone's allowed to carry whatever weapon they ever wanted. The police are basically looking like they're in the middle of a war zone. And then I'm going to go with the criminals because I feel like they're. You'll probably get more benefits out of the criminals than you would the police.
I know you like me. You want to change things. Question is, how? This is how. Don't need any badges or government licenses to do what we do. Just need the right attitude. Do what you want. Take what you want. Keep on moving, making deals, stirring things up. Gotta be careful, though. Lots of eyes out there watching you. And not all of them friendly. Guess it's part of the fun though, right? You do it well, and people start to know who you are. That's good. There's a lot of competition. You gotta stay with the action if you want to stand out from the crowd. Get enough attention, and you're king of the block. But that kind of status comes with a price. You want to survive, you gotta think about hooking up with some of the bigger crews. G-Kings, Blood Roses, they all got people out there. You find them and do favors for them, they do favors for you. It's the way it works. Change is coming. Now prove you're good enough to be part of it.
I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna figure it out, so. Let's see what's going on. Open the action. Okay, definitely do that. Dude, no fucking way. Dude, this is gonna be a sick game, bro. Alright, I'm gonna make like a good couple videos off this one, dude, because this looks sick. Holy shit. That's cool though. At least there's no friendly fire.
When you need to take a Joker out, Joker ammo.
I think we already got max ammo. I don't know if this is like a fully online game, but even if it is, it's still a really nice game. Like, honestly, this game might do really good for itself. No, there's no, like... Oh, no, okay, you just had a hold on square, never mind. Dude, that's... This is actually kind of fun. My question is how do you get a modded car in this game? Wow. I hit him a couple times. I just killed someone in the middle of the road. I need a better gun. Oh. Yes. The other dude died. Let's get it. Oh my god, dude, there's so many of them. Jesus.